My name is Chad Abrams and I started at Crystal House in the third grade. I graduated in 2011. I had a good experience at the school. I had these internships for drafting and I thought, okay, it's a good deal and it would benefit me as well as taking the load off my parents. So I thought, okay, I'm getting a stipend every month and I'm getting a chance to learn and also get a qualification. To all the teachers and the staff that was there during the time that I completed my schooling at Crystal House, I believe that everybody had a part to play in the person that I am today. Thank you.